was in camera. Can you imagine if I was doing something else when it was frozen? Dear Lord, yeah, something's wrong with my my USB cable for the camera. Because it's doing all these crazy things. Yeah, like it's disconnecting and then it's frozen. Now I have to unplug and replug it in. I think I need to replace that USB cable. Quite annoying. Oh, I got too much stuff. Why is that grayed out? Executed. Wow. It's not smooth at all. What is going on? It's fucking annoying is what it is. Maybe there's some kind of a firmware update for this cam. It says firmware invalid. Something happened like between during the move that caused this. It's so how do I update the let me just play with this real quick. Thank you.
No, it's not any better. Apparently there was an update to the client, but... the camera itself. Okay, I'm gonna restore factory defaults and then maybe just update it that way. Because it's saying that my firmware right now. Oh, it is showing. No, it's fine. I think it's the cable. It's definitely the cable. Okay, just need to get a new USB cable for that. Whatever.
disappearing.
Laying on the way.
Did I actually miss the corridor over there? I sure did.
Rathma's description of the ritual was difficult to understand. And the notes weren't much better. I think I know how to talk with my mother again.
Turn into a zombie. So the corpse is still just laying there. Giving you my blood. Why aren't you just helping Lilith?
so cute.
Feel a cold wind fall through my bones.
Did you just fart, Yoshi? That smells horrible.
To destroy the tumors to go on the floor. There were others that knew. Ones that could understand the nature of such a thing. I knew Anarius would be driven to interfere, believing that it was about him. He saw himself as a savior, piercing hatred's heart and hell.
Now, should I go back? Because I don't want to miss anything. If this is the proper path, I guess, to continue the story. Disgusting. Utterly disgusting.
You don't have enough. should be boiling. That ingredient will change the future I saw. I create my own destiny. And this prophecy of yours is just a small part of it. It is wider, beyond comprehension of ungrateful scholars like yourself.
Why is she saying that? Balance of sanctum. Cool.
this? Night Penitent? Oh, I'd rather have stun, but whatever. I thought she was just hugging him. Oh.
Vigo, who did this?
I have done all that was asked. The pain is gone now. This was a just punishment. A stronger man would have refused Venant's bribe. Nerem, is she safe?
Yes, she is safe.
Our meeting is no coincidence. I came here to help. Well, give this to her for me. I should never have taken it. It's so dark. I have repented. Do you think I was too late?
No, not too late. The light has come to carry you on. Do you not see it, friend?
Slash.
Yes, I see now. They have come.
So to use that armor is like, what you call it?
You didn't need that armor to prove your worth, friend.
What is this, the name of this torture device? It's like that torture device, but it's like an armor. It's so weird. Iron Maiden. There's like an Iron Maiden, but instead of needlessly suffering, you get to control like an avatar. That's weird.
Give me the key to hell. I will not ask again.
Where is she?
Who are these?
Is that him? Is that Rathmar? I don't know if you would have chosen to stand beside me in this new world, Rathmar. But I would have saved your place just the same. And now, all that you might have been has been stolen from me.
So Inaris didn't know that the staff has the key? That's kind of weird.
So he used the key to kill Rathmar, but then... I like how the blood is like flowing down and then it's... It just looks weird. He doesn't want to give him the key, he uses his staff to kill him. And he didn't know the key was on the staff. I mean, I don't know. But yeah, the story is interesting. These are his experiments or something, because he's supposed to be a necromancer, right? The first necromancer or something like that. Anyway. Oh, let's finish this quest. Where is she now? Let's keep this dungeon. What, leave dungeon not available? What? How do I leave this area? I'm telling you, I have to walk all the way back. She's probably just waiting for me outside of this door. Or I'm supposed to look over to the side here. Maybe there's an exit. It doesn't let you go all the way down. Yeah, these are just his subjects. Oh, there's an interesting mural here. Yeah, they gotta allow it. I mean, they should have put like a portal there. Something. Okay, maybe now you can leave. It's not available? God damn, did you seriously have to... Oh no, you can port back. It's just not considered a dungeon, I guess. But you can always just pull it back. Alright, I'm gonna stop here. After I cure my inventory here.
What will it be?
Said that I can do item tinkering or something. What is that new stuff that I can do now?
And where are you on the road?
You would think that this guy would the option here. Where's my tablet?
Item enchanting. So it says item enchanting unlocked. I guess we'll be with the enchanter guy.
Come
right.
back if you
Let's
need work.
There. Enchant item. Oh, okay. Rare legendary item replacing unwanted effects with a new one. That's cool. So if I want this one, the options that you get are shit. So is this random or, I mean... I guess different items have different options. So, oh, dexterity. Oh, if you click on this. Oh, we replace it with some random shit. Hold on, dodge. Oh, I see. Okay, so you pick one that you don't want, and then you replace it with random shit. Okay. But you need fiend roads. Alright. Oh, we can. Oh! Shit, I need to go back. I need to go back and get that legend. No, I can't. I destroyed the legendary because I. I didn't know. Well, I should have known because. Why did I do that to the legendary? I usually would save the legendary, right? I blame the move. I can't think straight these days. I really need to recover. Because if we go back here, you'll see that I have legendaries and shit. Like, yeah, see, I tried to save it, and this is not legendary. Well, I guess not. Not here, not in Diablo 4. Okay, well, now you know not to touch them legendaries. Just so funny. Okay.